New Bern Police are investigating a drive-by shooting. According to Lieutenant Donald McKinnis, it happened around 7 Friday night on the 1200 block of E Street. Police say no one was injured, but there is damage to a home and nearby cars. Officers are still investigating and have not made any arrests. Anyone with information is asked to contact the New Bern Police Department.